Dumalang, welcome back. Kalibito kin na konti, but you guys can call me Moonlight. Let's practice. So, I don't know why I took long to post this video. I'm sorry, really. I do apologize. I'm sorry. Anyways, kita likatasa foundation. Foundation AE 201 shade, lighter than my skin. And then, hakata tasa yona kenekeneke blender. And then, every kitasa foundation that is one shade darker than my skin. Okay, so here I was just blending everything in, and then I went on my foundation. I don't know what I was doing here. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know what I was doing. Really, I don't know, but I did it anyways. And then Kaneki blender Leona, and then yeah. So mona ke le focused ke tsasa concealer, and then ke ne ke blender in, and then after mo gena ke ne ke nka concealer e nngwe hape, that is one or two shades darker on my skin. Ke ne ke tsasa gena le ona be ke blender. Thank you. Okay, so Mo, I'm going to be honest with you. I can see bigger than negator. I don't know. Marakin kilo concealer and then can negate lots of support. I don't know what I was doing. Anyways, and then I could get that and I was until a gilika blender name. And then afterwards, can you give me okay? I look a bit darker than my skin tone now, so I wanted to balance everything. Kianikinka, I think it is concealer or foundation. So you know, I can balance everything. Okay, so mona gena neke blender yung into. Ha man ka bona guys, if le tlo di nyana ne a se kiseng. Ne di tshutse na go ka ofela, di ha no bona ha ke tresa record, but le ka ne di tsala yena di tsala rat. So really I'm sorry. Anyways, gena ke le ka blender and so glong ke ne ke bona man. I'm has. Then mo gena kile ka nka concealer ile ya ka e light and then ke ne ke tsasa ape guys we so yeah and then lona ke ne ke blender ntse ke sheba okay yang khaza So kilekanka my pink eyeshadow kyaniki tsasa hena. I used it as my blush and then cool kyaniki blender and then I went on, I took my eyebrow pencil kyaniki liner di lip saka. From where I took my red lipstick kyaniki tsasa guys, and that was it. Thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to like the video. Please do subscribe to my channel. And do comment below guys if you have any makeup tips that you'd like me to try. Please do let me know and I will do so. I will see you in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.